Hello everyone, my name is Bless from Quinigium. Quinigium is a supply chain company that leverages on analytics and technology to deliver fresh farm produce to the doorsteps of customers and our consumers. The problem we are trying to tackle is that vegetable consumers who normally purchase their produce from online feel shortchanged and are disappointed in the products they buy because of high cost of delivery, prolonged delivery, and low quality. Our solution, therefore, is a digital marketplace where shoppers can connect directly with retailers nearby to cut down on delivery time and cost. Our value proposition is that we offer better quality produce, which is 65% cheaper and delivered 5 times faster. Our competitors currently are FarmMart, Eden Tree, and Farmers Market. It is estimated that the fruit and vegetable industry in Ghana is worth a whopping $1.5 billion, of which $800 million is serviceable. We are targeting $300 million of this market. Our revenue streams is made up of 80% product sales, 18% delivery, and 2% sale of starter kits. Our team is made up of a diverse skill set. I'm Bless Amasachi. I have a background in sales and marketing, and I'm the team lead. We have Eugene Rua, who is a computer science person, and he's an IT lead. There's also Bright Amankwa, who has a background in economics, and he is our finance lead. And then there's Gideon Mensah, who is a certified marketer, who leads our marketing department. Thank you very much.